a crude application, create, retrieve, update and delete application in servlets. Okay, servlets, Tomcat and the object oriented programming of Java, right? So let's start. We create the project first. The project is new project, and from the Java web choose the web application and next, and here you add crude application. Okay, and this should be crude one. Okay, crude one, and next Apache Tomcat, and this should be selected. Then click finish. This will create a project crude one. This is the project crude one. Okay, now we add the servlets. Okay, I go here and I open source packages and default package, right click, new and servlet. Name the servlet as insert. Okay, next and add information and deployment descriptor and in web.xml and finish. This will be our first servlet to insert the record. Okay, second is to edit the record. To edit the record, we will have another servlet edit. Okay, next, and add information in the web.xml and finish. Now we have new for the update. We have new servlet and update, next, and add the information in web.xml and finish. And last thing is we delete. We delete servlet for delete. Next, add information in web.xml and finish. So this is add, edit, delete and update, and we have view in the default class. We will have view in the default class, right? We will have another servlet for view. Okay, for the servlet for view, okay, we will create it. view. And add information and then finish. Now we will write the classes. Okay, now we will write the classes for classes for it. Okay, so what we do is we write classes. First we will write view class. Okay,